when you play it fast, it has this effect like falling downstairs or something. Also, you can get into a lot of very wide intervals using that technique, and it gets harder and harder the wider you go with the interval. One would be a diminished type of interval. Slow, that's. Or you can get even wider to like an augmented style interval. And that's a real workout.